You will die, Kratos of Sparta.
But you called him the destroyer of fate. There must be a way to subvert destiny.
There is no destiny, Puck.
The protagonists are speechless. They do not understand.
There is no grand design, no script. Only the choices you make. That your choices are so predictable merely make us seem prescient.
When my son was born...
Shut up!
Your prophecy said he would die a needless death.
And he did. Because you could not let him go. Because he thirsted for revenge. And because you killed...